I've been down on Capitol Hill all week long. Hallelujah. Folks are cussing, screaming, fighting, hollering, telling each other off. Hallelujah. If you look black, you might get something out. My God. Y'all don't even know the Lord is working in the atmosphere. There's some people even in our church that haven't even been able to go to the doctor because they didn't have enough money and all that kind of stuff. Hallelujah. But God, my God, hallelujah, is working it out so you can have the healing that you've been praying for a long time. Hallelujah. You don't even have to be ashamed to go to the hospital no more. Hallelujah. You better praise Him for that.
We can see his appearance, and we can see that God is in this house. We can feel his presence in this place, and we thank him for that. We praise his holy name, because he's an awesome God, and we thank him for every praise, every word, every chance we can move our hands and jump our feet, clap our hands and give him glory.
Welcome to Church of the Lord's Harvest. We are radical people, and anytime anything is liable to happen, so don't be scared. Because when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for me, my soul is liable to holler in your ear. Don't be afraid. Hallelujah. I'm not crazy. I'm not sick. I just got a little bit of the glad this morning. Hallelujah. That the blood has covered me. The anointing has prevailed. I still got victory. Hallelujah. In my life. And you might see victory if I see. If you keep on playing.